of next weekend. Jen?
Thanks, Pete. Well, driving conditions fair to poor out there. Pretty good, though, in the northern and western suburbs. More so where we got the snow over the last couple of days is where you're going to find the problems. The inbound Bishop Ford on-ramp from 159th Street, there is an accident. But now for the fun stuff. The last day of the Chris Kindle Market in Wrigleyville, so you can still get your chimney cakes and your warm wine. Addison Red Line and number 22, number 152 buses, but that does close at 8 p.m. You can head over to Navy Pier. There is added service on the Chicago bus, the State Street bus, the Navy Pier bus, midnight fireworks. Now, it is free to go to the pier. The parties are some of the things that you actually need to pay the extra fee for. But just to go to the pier, it is free. Or you can stay home and watch Marley Caden and Kaylee Dion here on NBC from Navy Pier. And the CTA, they're offering free rides between 10 p.m. and 4 a.m. on all CTA buses and trains. And then also, law enforcement safety checks all over. 150 law enforcement agencies will be around the state doing roadside safety checks, drunken driving checks, and distracted driving checks. And with this cold weather, emergency management officials want to remind you of the important things that every driver should have in their car. The list includes matches, small candles, blankets, a sleeping bag, extra medication, and a shovel. These items could save your life if a storm strikes or you end up stranded. We have the full list on our website, NBCChicago.com.
It could be dangerous out there. Good advice, Jen. Thank you.